The executive group has implemented a temporary pause of the hydroxychloroquine arm within the solidarity trial